Welcome back to another Crash Bandicoot playthrough video thingy. This is the second part. We're just trying to, I think, get back in. And before we actually do get it, I need to check something, because I think each, like, little level area or arena will use a new skin that, like, fits with the arena. Especially because they give us a ton of... Yeah, look. Look at this one. What other skin do I have? What's that one? Well, and these are how I found them out. Here I have, apparently, a ton of these ones. This one I want to use for the boss fight. But you apparently got already one for the boss fight. I don't know what these two look like. I kind of want to learn. But time to do the first level. Or at least for this little area. This, I think it looks kind of like caveman era. Like, so. It looks like volcano-ish. So, I mean, that's why I put the caveman skin on. Do I gotta do custom stuff? Because I got a, some, like, helmet dude. I mean, I'm pretty sure that's the whole point of Crash Bandicoot. So I want to know if I'm able to, like, switch realms whilst doing this level. Join a different level.
Oh. So, we need the other masks to close the rifts?
Correct. Now, my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
Actually, I'm gonna mute my music.
Welcome to the show,
Vermin! Looking for your precious mask.
Behold the aforementioned putts.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. I've got a backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. I'm ready to rock.
Actually... We don't take turns winning and losing, because... What if I get trapped in this? Ha! That's sick. Whoops. No. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for that. I am not that good at this game. I can do simple stuff like this, but I'm not gonna be able to do that. Mask doesn't even know why it's being used. I mean, didn't last time we discovered the mask didn't know anything? Did I just jump? No. Oh, shoot. Come on, come on. I dare you. Ooh, let's go. I wanted that. I'm dumb. Let's go. Speed run it. Oh my god, I suck. Slide. I think you can air slide. No, there is no slide. Stop speedrunning, maybe? Oh, wait, now I have the thing. So it doesn't matter. God. This is so hard. Why is this so hard? Parkour god, and then I just start the losing streak again. How do they go up? I'm just gonna wait then. I'm gonna wait for the first one to finish, and then I'll jump. Because I keep getting hit by the first one. And I think that's why I keep dying. This guy shut up about the abugida. How are we gonna get that now? Frick. Never mind. I guess we can get it now, because... Ow. Oh yeah, I'm a gamer. Oh yeah, I'm a gamer. Uh-oh. Oh no, I'm not. I'm not a gamer. With your stupid friend, stupid face. Stop it. know how we're supposed to get that. Maybe I need to die. Okay, hit the checkpoint, all is fine. Frick. Time to go out with a bang. I need to get that. I want another skin for Crash. Oh, I got a trophy. That's cool. Okay, that's it. That was gonna disappear, that's why. Oops. I had a feeling it was gonna disappear, that's why. Oh no. Really? All the way back here? I mean, at least that worked. This is two. Wait, can't I just go? Many of these that are like way too high up. I think I need another hair crew for that. Shut up. I wasted the thing, but I got a diamond, so. This time, let's not waste the Hakuna Matata. Let's just leave those things there. You really just wanna beat this level. Oh yeah, gamer moment. Let's go with Pro Hakuna Matata. Shut up. I'm going in here. Hakuna Matata! Hakuna Matata, give me a Hakuna Matata. Freaking schmick and schmackle. Let me bin. I can't imagine doing this on like harder medium or whatever other ones there are. Oh yeah. No! I should have just tried to bolt it. I'm getting so far. That was just pathetic. My god, this is what keeps making me lose points here. Give me a Master Ukamaku. Finally! Holy Ukumbakum. Got itch. Oh shoot.
Leave behind nothing but a smoking crater.
Shut up! Okay, it's a good thing I don't need to go back and do that. Shut your trap before I give you a big slap. Also shut up. Oh, I didn't really see that because there's sharks in the way. You know what? I'm gonna kill this guy. kill him! That's it, I'm just speedrunning it. I keep saying this stuff, but it's a new game for me, and it's really hard, I think. If you wanna try Crash Bandicoot for yourself, any of the viewers, just note, if you're playing it when it's new, like you're still new to the game, new to this type of gaming, frick, I think I goofed it. I goofed it up. Am I alive? How did I live? Ooh, another one. Does that mean I have two now? Yeah, it's for some, there has to be for another character. Oh, I got 3 stars. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, you Uda Kamanada. No! Freaking Uda Makata! Hakuna Matata. God. Frick! My man Hakuna Matata. Do this parkour properly. The double stuffed trick? What the frickle fraggly is this? I'm playing it safe. Oh shoot. Yeah, I'm just gonna beat the level. I didn't see what the last thing is because... I'm just gonna continue. This is real hard. And you know what? I'm playing my music. Okay, let's go back. Anyway, it took me so long to beat this one, so I'll just try and speedrun the next one. Let's see the dialogue. Oh, that's it. Wow.
Scurry, scurry, little rat. You're gonna miss the show.
Raise my music song. There we go. I hit you! Shut up, you rock and roll nerd! Give me a fresh cut. I'm in. Haha, I found it. I'm smart. I dare you. Now I'm just starting to dying. What did I hit? No, no, I need to go back. There, send me back. I want that. Shoot. How do I get this? No, I'm getting that. I don't care. Let's go, gamer moment. Ow, shit. The harder part's gonna be getting this than actual boss fight. Come here! Come here! Right in the balls. Oh shoot! Coconut.
Just like a crit this time.
Should I? I have to. I'm back. Okay. I thought I was gonna have to risk everything. No, I don't. So this makes this bit a lot less scarier. Oh yeah, I'm a gamer. I'm getting that. No, I need to start focusing on the actual level. Just kidding. Because I'm not smart. Oh my god. I'm just gonna beat the level, like. This is way too hard. Yeah, this is way too hard. I'm just gonna beat the level. Actually, I might go for that bit though. I can't go for those bits because I keep dying and I'm trying to speed run. No! Try and do that like without touching the ground. Nope. I'm gonna do that without touching the ground. Shoot. Oh my god, I am not that good at Crash Bandicoot. This game is so hard. Oh shoot! No! Oh my god. I got 100, I don't care. And that is gonna end the video because I do not want to take too long.